Hi everyone, I'm about to introduce how to use opengrads. Using this opengrads, we can put jobs to bin as a my profile. We simply introduce just introduction to how to use it. So firstly we open the command prompt and type opengrads. Here it is 2.0.2 version, and simply hit enter key, then here we go, we got this plotting graph and this one program. So we about to include this MC file from it's a geostrophic data, regional geostrophic data. So we open this NC file by using sdf open and the file name. It is in this drive x and win.nc. Simply type sdf open x drive new use slash instead of this backslash and file name mv.nc. Here we got this file opened, and we use view file for description about that nc file. Here it is this variable within this nc file, that is grid_001. So we import that by using d for displaying drawing that variable here, and this variable name it is grid_0001. That is we got plotter. You can see that it is a region from 20 degrees to 120 degrees and the 70 degrees south to 30 degree north. Here we got this geostrophic data, and if you want to get in shade this thing, we use set space gx out shader. Gx out shader. Here we again drawing this plot again using d space grid_0001. Here we got shader. We want to do some contours and all, we use command set gx out contour. Can be drawing that plot again d space grid_0001 contour. Here we got this contour also. Here if you want to save this file into a png file, we use gxy80 space file. We use x, that's a directory. It's output dot png. Yeah, it's done. You can see it right here. Let's try. Yeah, here's our output file. Introduction to this how to simply plot this diagram from a NC file. Thanks for watching.